Hey, Kilo, why the hell you look so different but so familiar?
Yeah, Ran. I just paid Scoopster over here, man, to sit in jail for me at the end of the last episode, man. He's my stunt double, man.
Stunt double to get out of jail? Man, why the hell you need a stunt double? You ain't in no movies.
Hey man, that's none of your business, man.
So, Scooby-Doo, you like being a stunt double for Kilo?
Oh, matter to me. He don't do shit anyway.
Hey, Scoopster, you better shut your mouth, man. I do a lot, man.
Yeah, a lot of drugs. Man, why the hell you choose Scooby-Doo to be your stunt man, Kilo?
Man, I would have had got Snoop Dogg to be my stunt man, but that guy's busy as shit, man.
Not Kilo. You know Snoop Dogg ain't a dog, right?
What? What is he, a puppy, man?
No.
A wolf? He's human. Yeah, man. I got you. I get it, man. His name's Snoop Dogg, but his real name is Man. Ran, why didn't you say so?
Nah.
Well, what the hell is he, man?
No, dog. He's a man, a human, a Homo sapien.
Well, damn, Ran. I should sue the shit out his ass for false advertising, man. Plus, I'm not a homo or whatever you said either, man.
Man, Kilo, you must think you from New York or something. Man, I should sue your ass for false advertising. You a dog that don't even do dog shit.
Yeah, man. Because unlike you, Ran, I live above the mediocre life, Ran. Which is why I got Scoopster as a stunt double, man.
Kilo, first off, you look nothing like Scooby-Doo. And second, the only above you living is above the influence of H.